Okay, are you scared of Jason? This guy in a hockey mask, if you saw him, would you be screaming like a wild woman?
Yeah, I mean, I am almost as scared of Jason as I am of Michael Myers. Almost. They're a close tie. I mean, the only thing is that Michael Myers already strangled me, so I have post-traumatic stress when I see his mask. I'm like, oh, shit. See, he hasn't done anything to me personally, so he scares me.
The next Friday the 13th movie, if you're in it, then you can compare.
Then I'll be even more scared than I am. But I'm actually a little scared of going into the movie tonight, because with Halloween, you know, when I went to see it, I knew everything was going to happen. But here, I really don't know. I heard it's kind of a mix of the first three movies, so I don't know entirely, and I'm sure I'm going to be jumping out of my seat a few times.
Okay, now I heard you had a film at Sundance this year. What did you have?
It's called Peter and Vandy. Not Peter and Bambi. Everyone thinks that's what I'm saying. Peter and Vandy. I know. And it's a relationship drama. It's with Jason Ritter and Jess Wexler. I played the other girl. It's always, you know, a good role. It's a memorable one anyway. And so that was fun. It was really great and a great honor to be a part of that movie.
You also have a horror movie coming up later this year?
I do. It's called Zone of the Dead. I
like that title.
I play an Interpol agent and I play the lead in that. We shot it in Serbia. The other lead is Ken Foray, who's a real big horror actor. And we fight zombies. But it's a real action movie, more than a zombie movie. I mean, it's like non-stop action for 90 minutes. That's what we're told. And so, yeah, I'm excited to see it. The premiere is this month, I think. But in Europe, and then it comes to America. So, yeah.
Do you do all your own stunts?
I do. I didn't have that many. I had one where I had to jump out of a window, which was a little scary. I'm scared of heights, so it was scary, even though it wasn't very far because they put a mattress underneath, you know, so you just jump and right away you're on it. But it's still jumping, and you have to make it look believable, so you can't be like, you know, you have to jump. I did almost all of them. I mean, I did all the shooting myself. It was
sounds
great.
Like fun. Do the zombies in that one run or walk?
It's a mix, actually. This is really interesting. They're part, like, supposedly when they feed more, they get faster. So some of them are slower and then some of them are faster. I think it's a pretty new way of looking at it. So I'm excited to see it.